Did you really hunt down Boba Fett?
Nope. Want to hear the details?
You betcha.
So we've been working some jobs together in the mid-rim, making good credits. Mostly high-value targets that needed more than one gun. One day, though, he just said,
I'm done. It's time for Boba Fett to die. Brainuck, cannot trust you to help me disappear.
Yeah.
Good. Now it's time for me to move along.
So we cooked up a plan to fake his death. Fett had a local bounty on his head, and I was going to collect it.
Watch your shots, kid.
I usually don't waste ammo on such small bounties.
Good one.
Looks like they bought it.
Proceeding to target.
There are currently three local police ships in pursuit.
Approaching target. Enjoy your retirement, old man.
You just keep your mouth shut and I will. Goodbye, Rainek Vizsla. And thank you.
Are the guns hot?
Locked and ready to fire.
Light it up.
Police paid me the bounty on the spot, and wearing a copy of his armor helped sell the idea that he really was dead.
Looks pretty good, too. Here's to quiet retirements.
I'll drink to that.